Here's the problem that I'm having with Evernote and the audio notes. I want to use this to make notes about papers for my students and then share that notebook with my students. I'm running Windows 7 right now, and this is what happens. First of all, when I try to do it straight on my PC, I'm going to create a new note. I'm going to call it Test Note. I'm going to add an audio file here. I'm going to record it. Here is my audio file, test, test, test. I save it. So it should be ready to go. At this point, I'm going to come over. I'm going to modify sharing. I'm going to delete this link to make sure that I get a fresh link. I get my new link. When my new link opens, I'm just going to view this. Here's my notebook. First of all, note that nothing has saved. This is new. Let's try again. Let's reload it. And here we go. Loaded. View notebook. Perhaps I need to sync it. Let's double check. Sync. Super. Now let's come back to my Evernote sharing. Let's refresh it. There. Finally we have it. So when I press play, this is what I get. Notice right here, it's as if the audio is turned to mute. My audio is not muted, and I cannot press play. Now, let's try this another way. Let's go close this. Go back to Evernote. First of all, make sure that we get rid of that shared link, just to make sure. Let's go back and delete this note. Let's sync, make sure everything is set. Now I'm going to try the same thing on my tablet. I'm going to try to record it on my tablet, sync it with my desktop version, and share it that way. So, I'm going to create a new note on my tablet in the same document. We're going to call this test again. And I'm going to record. Recording, recording, recording. This is just a test so that someone hopefully can see this and help me figure out what's going wrong. I'm done with that. I click done on my tablet. Even though it just showed me that it synced, I'm going to go ahead and manually sync anyway. I'm going to come back here now and sync. And there's what I just made. Now, first of all, when I double click it, I don't see the audio file that should be attached. It's nowhere to be seen. Second, when I come here and I modify my sharing, I publish it, and I take a look at it that way, what do I end up with? Well, here's this, and it's saved as an ARM file. Will it load? Yes, it will load, but notice. No audio, even though my audio on my computer is turned up on full. So that's the problem I'm having with Evernote. Anybody can